1988 in Calgary, representing Czechoslovakia, Petr Barna finished 15th. His federation was so angry, they put him on a 6 o'clock plane the next morning and packed him off to Prague. Now he's back as the European champion. Second place going into the free skate.
Petr is very popular with the European judging community because he is so artistic and expressive. He is possibly in the best shape of his life. His opening move is a quadruple toe loop. He does not have a triple axle. And he does it two-footed, but he does the quadruple toe loop. Jumps the same one he did in the original program. Triple Lutz, double toe loop. It was supposed to be a triple, he did a double.
Petr Barna 2 minutes into his 4.5 minute program. Viktor Petrenko currently in the lead for the gold, followed by Paul Wiley.
Where Paul Wiley's performance ability really impacts you, Petr Barna lulls you.
Now this certainly doesn't have the emotional intensity that Paul Wiley's did.
This is still a new program for Petr. Skate America competition this year. He was disappointed with his free program. He heard this music, the soundtrack to Hamlet. He liked it enough to develop a whole new long program for the Olympics. Nice triple loop. Jump here, a triple flip, and he cannot hang on to the landing. And with the number of flawed performances tonight, you gotta try to figure where that puts him.
Response from this audience of 9,000 after Barna's performance, especially when compared to that of Paul Wiley. What might best be judged lukewarm applause from the audience for Petr Barna. Paul Wiley is backstage watching with his coach, Evie Scottbold. Paul, who had made an obsession of getting to Albertville this year.
Here's another look at his quadruple loop. Very rarely done in competition successfully. One, two, three, four revolutions. A slight touchdown on the landing, still delivered. That's what skating has become.
Paul Wiley knows he's won a medal. It's now a matter of what color. Now the first set of marks for Petr Barna.
Whoa, a 5-9 from the Canadian judge with a fall. That's pretty high. 5-6s are more like it. I don't think technically he was anywhere near the same level as Paul Wiley. 3 minutes and 40 seconds into his program, you're very tired. A triple flip at the end, no way he could hang on to that. Fatigue has really taken over towards the end of these programs tonight.
Petr Barna, 25-year-old son of a Prague taxi driver. He and his wife expecting their first child. Paul Wiley watching the marks backstage. Abby Scottfold says it's good news. And here are the second set of marks for Petr Barna.
5-8, he's a great artistic skater. Five of the nine judges are from Europe. He's very popular here. Presented it nicely, but it just doesn't have the same emotional output as Paul Wiley, who's a great performer.
Wow, oh my God.
Paul Wiley has done it.
That is so unbelievable.
You got it, baby.
He has won the silver medal.
I don't know, this is too much. This is too much. I wanted it for you guys so badly.
When we come back, we'll talk with Paul Wiley and Victor Petrenko. Official Victor Petrenko has won the gold, and Paul Wiley of the United States, the longest of shots,